You're living in London.
And, I live in London, yeah.
And why you choose The Hague for the place to make...
I was invited by Trapped in Suburbia, a design company, to exhibit at their new gallery, Ship of Fools. Came along. That's what I'm doing.
And what's your nicest, your most important work? You see, what's here?
Is what?
Your most important work? You think to yourself?
Is here?
Yeah. Is it here?
Yes. Well, this was to do a solo show. It's quite a good opportunity to. Create a whole new set of work, really.
Yeah.
That's just my thoughts about everything, and I kind of focus quite a lot of time on creating all the work. And so I spent about 2 months doing all the work, and then put it all on show.
I'm seeing that my battery is low.